Welcome to the video. In this video I show you how to share your internet connection from your phone to all the network devices in your house. I connected my smartphone to the router, then shared the internet connection using a USB cable. This is my router, it has the OpenWRT operating system installed. Requires your router to have a USB port. And this is my Android phone, you can use an iPhone if you want. You connect the mobile phone and the router using a USB cable. The following are the installation and configuration steps on the OpenWRT router. Here are the installation instructions on the OpenWRT homepage. It provides installation instructions for Android phones and iOS phones. You can install using the graphical interface if you want, but I find it easier to use the command line interface. I use software called PuTTY to access the router using SSH. You update the list of packages. You just need to copy and paste the commands above. You install the package named KMyUSBNetRMDIS. Different Android devices use different protocols. Therefore, if you cannot find the USB 0 interface, try installing the following protocol packages for your router. I recommend you to install the following packages if you use another device such as USB 4G modem. Once again you update the list of packages. Then you install the drivers for the devices that use the USB port. In case you use an iPhone, use the following steps. At the step you have completed the packages for your router. The next step is to connect your phone to your router using the USB port. Here are the steps to share internet connection on Android phone. I open settings on my Android phone. Then open the connections. Next is mobile hotspot and tethering. To share 4G internet connection, enable USB tethering. Now my 4G internet connection will be shared with the OpenWRT router. So on the OpenWRT router, how do you share the internet for devices on your network? You follow these steps. Currently my router is using a PPPoE dial-up connection to connect to the internet. I will disable the PPPoE dial-up connection and create a 4G internet connection instead. After disabling PPPoE, my computer was disconnected from the internet. On the OpenWRT router, I created a new internet connection using the USB port. This interface uses a USB port to connect to the internet. You then assign this interface to a zone called WAN. So devices on your local network connect to the internet through this interface. The ping command showed me that my computer had an internet connection even though I had PPPoE dialing disabled. So all devices on my network are connected to the internet via Android phone. Above are the steps to share 4G internet connection from Android phone to all devices on the local network via wireless and wired. Thank you for watching, don't forget to like and subscribe.